after we chatted just now. The setting of the wheel of Dharma in motion. It's said to be the Buddha's first sermon. Set out his important teachings. And you notice that it, at least his part of the teaching there, falls into four parts. First, he explains why the teaching is important, what it can do. As he said, it leads to calm, it leads to awakening, leads to direct knowledge, leads to total release. That part of the sutta is to give us some motivation. This is why we're here, this is why we're following this path of practice. We want something. And it's not bad to want something like this. Sometimes you hear that if you meditate, you're not supposed to have any desire at all. But there has to be the underlying desire that you want true happiness. You're doing this for the sake of true happiness. Of course, your understanding of what that happiness is going to be is going to change as you practice. It's going to develop, it's going to get more refined, get more skillful. But there is an underlying desire, there's an underlying purpose and motivation here. It's important to keep that in the back of your mind.
Thank you.
task or duty. Stress is something you want to comprehend. And comprehending it means watching it, which is something you usually don't do with stress or pain. You push it away, try to run away from it. But as with any problem, if you just run away, run away, run away, you're never going to solve the problem. It's going to keep hounding you. You've got to turn around and look at it. When you do, you find, you can see the cause. There's the craving. Craving for sensuality, craving for becoming, which means wanting to take on a particular identity and a particular world of experience, which we either do on the outside level or we do in our thoughts, again and again and again. Or you have a particular identity and you're in a particular world and you don't like it, you want to destroy it. That can bring out stress as well. These are things you want to abandon when you see them happening. Cessation of stress, that's something you want to realize. And the way you realize it is by developing the path. In fact, developing the path is what helps you with those other two duties as well. Because an important part of the path is getting the mind at a right concentration.